Look, heads up, I just got a call. Some niggas left your mans in the hall. Caught him coming out his crib with some broad. I don't know if you know her. I'm pretty sure she seen when niggas took off. Not aware, was he really involved? I'm not clear, but I had to reach out. I'm sorry for your loss. You know, we were super close. And somewhere started to drift. I did jumped in his head for some bitch. I catch up with a couple of pics on IG, nothing random. The usual slick memorandums. Seen I had a followers digging the upper hand, though refused to validate, just trying to get an understanding. Sad when the ultimate realism conceived, then it must be the age of a real nigga to feed. Word, hands down, he had it A to Z, way ahead of his time. See, he was rather unique, simply quite blended. Came up in the right setting, through my eyes, really a shy gold legend. In no time, he developed a grand presence. If dope was a crime, he'd be a life sentence. It's funny when parallel to Child Penton, real live video soul, Donnie Simpson. Who would've known bro be as cold as the Kremlin? King to the arm, really had to commend him. Facing the iris of death, he managed to empty himself before he left. I'm even more grateful to even share the breath. As the legacy grows, the stain is on my soul.